Devil Whip is a man of two war. Well, I want a horse and a volunteer force that's riding for the dawn. Please save for me some gallantry that will let go when I'm gone. I beg of you, swords, I mean you, the charge of the battle lines of drums. Let me at least leave a good hoof beat to remember loud and long. Well, I'm not a good foot soldier, make every siren slow at march. But I'd be sick on a Navy ship and the sea would leave me parched. But I'll be first in line if they let me ride, by God, you'll see my starch. Go back for the heap of the laurel wreath underneath that victory arch. Well, I wanna lead the cavalry to send me off to war. Well, I want a good steed under me like my forefathers before. I want a good man with a bugle sound and to hear the cannons roar. Well, I want to be in the cavalry and I must go off to war. I may earn my spurs and the battles blur when the day is lost or won. I wield my lance as the ponies dance and the blackguards fire their guns. A sailor keen and a saddle carbine and an army Remington. With a hop that screams with the corporal steel and maybe a cavalryman. Well, I wanna be in the cavalry to send me off to war. Well, I want a good steed under me like my forefathers before. I want a good man when the bugle sounds and I hear the cannons roar. Well, I wanna be in the cavalry if I must go off to war, yes sir. Haven't played their flutes and stir up my boots and place them back to front. Cause I won't be back on the rattler's black and I'm finished in my hunt. Well, I wanna be in the cavalry if they send me off to war. Well, I want to be in the cavalry, but I won't ride home no more. Courageous at first, we took their worst opposition we had stopped. We clung to belief and we hung on the speech from a trusted leader's mouth. Overwhelming odds and a hopeless cause and our city's overrun. There was them that said we was badly led, and God, were we outgunned. Well, I lost count of the worthy mounts that from under me were cut. A favorite mare with a head in the air took the cannon in her gut. In the first 2 weeks on that bloody creek, my brother lost his arm. Only 60 days till all we prayed was to get us home unharmed. Yeah. Oh, for the day that we signed our names and the well that we were wished. The men's congrats and the pats on the backs and the ladies that we kissed. The grand parade and the band that played and the patriotic shouts. Faded fast, didn't even last till the uniforms wore out. And there were none to replace, nor to help us face the winter's cold and bleak. We chilled to the bone, the pneumonia prone, and froze our bootless feet. Then the typhoid hit with its fevered fits, TB and dysentery. Proved in the end to kill more men than the vilest enemy. We were finally forced to feed on horse, a carcass we could scrounge. When the wagons stopped and we burnt their crops to charred and barren ground. With morale in doubt and our pride run out, no honor did I see. All I seen was a thousand dreams piled dead in front of me. Well, I wanna be in the cavalry if they send me off to war. Well, I wanna be in the cavalry, but I won't ride home no more.
Thank you.